is up, guys? Today I am bringing you back with a new Clash Royale video. And today, guess what we're gonna be doing? Oh yeah, I got the Frozen Peak, and guess what? You didn't see anything. I got the Princess and Inferno Dragon. The day before yesterday. The night before yesterday. And then I also got the Frozen Peak. So what we're going to be doing, I guess what I'm going to be doing, is I'm going to be 2v2ing with this deck. Okay. So, it's 1.8 elixir. This is the cheapest deck I can find. So, yeah. I also got the bats. So, look. Princess, Ice Wizard, Inferno Dragon. I was gonna add a golem. But no. We're about to 2v2. Let's go. Okay, this dude has the fucking Mega Knight and Electro Wizard. This reminds me of my trailing video. Okay, he has a fucking mortar and cannon. Yeah. beat us that one again, and they have the arrows, of course. I'ma add the arrows in this. I do not need the three skeletons. Okay, let's go. His name is Alex, and my name is Alexi. I'm about a 2v2 with this deck. Watch. Oh, this guy's the clone and the miner and the mirror. Oh, yes! So I'm able to put the two princesses down. He's able to put the clone and the mirror the clone.
Yeah.
we might go. And then we're gonna play hide and seek there. We're gonna be playing arcade. And the only reason we go there is not because I'm really proud of it, it's because the arcade is too fast. Think you got this power. I show my name, Cosmic Fusion. He cloned a goblin. I saw my neck, cost me 10 times 3. You guys can read my text messages. Now, I want you guys to watch me and my friend Christian's draft battles. The executioner with that, which I was pissed about.
Yeah.
then his fucking little gets the win. So yeah. I'm a battle for you guys. I mean, pretty sure you guys are getting bored. Jeez, that was so loud. My phone is already on 45%. Okay, cool, so go right here, go right here, and then we're gonna put a dark prince. Oh my god, again with the fucking minion hole. Oh my fucking god. Okay, at least I got the tower. I make a push with all my legendaries. Yes. Oh look, I still have my princess. And I added another one. We got a 3 crown. We got 30 gems. Woo! I just got to Frozen Peak today. And if I get to Jungle Arena, I would be so surprised. Like, moving up 2 arenas in one day, that'll be so cool. But yeah, guys, I will end the video right here. So hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, comment, smash that like button, turn on post notifications, which is right by the subscribe button. Peace. I'll see you guys at Chuck E. Cheese.